have the love for travel, if you love heritage and you want to rediscover or discover India, either may be the case based on how your heritage experience has been. So that is what I offered as part of the Go UNESCO Travel Challenge, and it is a challenge. So I'll briefly explain what it is to the people who haven't read the website or gone through the website. So basically we have, until last year we had 28 World Heritage Sites in India. There are 922 across the world, all over the world. 28 are in India. One was added to the list last year. And the challenge was to travel to each one of these sites in one calendar year. And so now make up the math. I mean, you can do the math. There are 53 weekends at the max, and you have 28 sites. So you have to be on the go all the time, almost all the time, right? And to add to that, some of the sites are grouped together. So you have mountain railways in India, which are Nilgiris, Shimla, and Darjeeling, which are three different corners of the city, I mean, the country, sorry. So you have to travel, and you have to be traveling for quite a long time if you really want to finish the challenge. So, and that is why it is a challenge, right? So that is the basic thing. So now you can travel with your friends, your spouse, your colleagues, anybody, at any point of the year. But this is the only condition. You travel to all these places. You take a picture of yourself with a newspaper of that day and at the site, and that is your proof. And that gives you points. So you are trying to earn a grand total of 1,000 points, and that is by traveling and then giving the proof that you did visit those locations. And like Ruchita said, there is no incentive. You have to have the love for travel, and you have to have love for heritage. And I never imagined that it would come to this stage where it is right now, where we have all these wonderful folks who are listening to me, first of all, and where we have 50 people travel and across the country, and they've crossed traveled nearly 2.5 lakh miles, sorry, kilometers. So it is 2,50,000 kilometers altogether. And that's a pretty big number if you think about it. It's almost every person. I mean, every person on an average traveled to at least two sites. There is one person who traveled to all the sites, and that person is the winner. We'll announce the winner as well today. And so about the incentive part. So I hope this will. Like I said earlier, it was just a travel challenge for that year. But one announcement: we're doing this every year from now. And another announcement: we're going to go global now. So you have a list of 922 sites to visit in your lifetime, and that is the challenge. It's a lifetime challenge for you. So you can visit any part of the world, and you still can be part of the challenge, right? And no incentive earlier. Today I would like to thank the people who are actually giving out incentives. So I'd like to thank Taj Falaknuma Palace, who are sponsoring lunches at their Italian and Mediterranean restaurant. Taj Falaknuma, as you know, is one of the most exclusive hotels in the world. And they are a heritage hotel. So they've gone through renovation for about 10 years before it is operational now. And so the next prize sponsor is Lonely Planet. So no, I don't need to introduce Lonely Planet to you. They are giving away some prizes as well. Apart from that, we also have Timex and Adidas giving away gift vouchers to the winners. And Lonely Planet is actually giving out incentives to everybody who is part of the challenge. So you're going to get great incentives if you are part of the Go UNESCO Challenge this year. And you can actually, I think that is a great way, right? I mean, you don't have to pay anything to be part of this, but you're actually getting something out of it. So with that, that is just trying to warm you up with what has actually been going on and what will come up ahead in the next coming few years. I'd like to play a small video which has a couple of pictures, and from there we can start off with our guests as well. And I hope you enjoy this video.
Sorry about that. Yeah, this. Hold on, pause it. Hold on. Thank you.